Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So please subscribe to my channel, Dr. Bella, and like this video. Also follow me on my Instagram, so it will be just right down below, and watch my latest video. So for today's video is going to be what's in my pencil case, and I'm having a collaboration with, make sure to check their channel out, it will be just linked down below, and also their video will be just linked down below also. But anyways, I'm so sorry for being inactive for the past few days because of school. So I think that's all. Without further ado, let's get on to the video. Okay, so it's big. Okay, so like the... Some of the ball pens are right here and some of the ball pens are not, because I'm still keeping it right here. Yes, so yeah, but anyways, this was from my personal kit. If you have what, but yeah, but I made it as my puzzle case because it's I'm just like gonna do it because nakikita ko siya. Get yung ba? But anyway, let's open it. So yan na siya. To start off with this one, so I have a post-it note. So nandito na yung science trivia ko and maraming na sa reka. Because the others are in my big bag, the most. And then I have this marker. These are the Crayola markers. So it is actually 10, but 6 na lang yun ng dito. Brown, gray, and yellow. So I use them. Wala yung blue. I have a marker. It is from Monami Sigma Flow liquid whiteboard marker. And then I have a Stabilo Sweet Cool highlighter. So marker, super color marker. So here is like fine, and this is like extra fine. It's like marker. Then I have this one. This is given by my... Yeah. And then this one is my army bomb. I'm gonna use it na kasi... make a brush stroke. I have my paintbrush. Then I have a... ball pen. For two ones, and then I have the Speedo ball pen, Stabilo, this one from Titus, 0.5 block. I have some ball pens, pero nawawala siya. Video. If you guys like it, give it a huge thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and to my friend's channel, which will be linked down below. And yeah, watch our collab video. And I think that's all. So, bye guys!